Hey guys!
Welcome back to Big Lew TV. Right then, Australia, you're back then for Eurovision 2024. Because there was rumours and mutterings maybe you weren't going to be back. But you are, and I recognise the name here. So you're being represented by Electric Field then, with one Milkali. Was that right? Which means one blood then, is that what it means? And I remember they were in Kate Miller-Heike's year, weren't they? I think it was. It feels like they were in that year. And so it was unlucky you couldn't choose them because Kate's song's really good, wasn't it? So I'm glad they finally get to represent you, though, because they have this sort of Aboriginal sound. I'm assuming they're going to bring that to this new song. So I'm excited. Yes. What's in store for my Big Lew Score? Let's listen. Here we go. Oh, yeah, is she going to start? Yes. Oh, what? Yeah, love her voice still. Here's the beat now coming in. Their songs. Good words. Oh, yeah. Beating up now. Here's the chorus. Yeah, one Milkali. There we are. Positive. Oh, here comes the male singer now. Now, I actually don't know his name. Actually, what are the names of both of them? Because I just know them as Electric Fields. You can tell me below. Because I come into some of these videos quite blind in some respects. I don't like to read too much about them beforehand because I want it to be a fresh reaction, not having too many bias. But the words they've got in this song, they're very grounded, aren't they, with the planet and the land. And when they have Aboriginal elements, I assume maybe that's why. They do seem very at one. When you hear about these different tribes around the world, they're much more at with nature than maybe modern day people, aren't they? And I think it's important. Gotta respect our ecosystem. So I'm liking the words, yes. Bit of a downbeat in this verse. Hope it doesn't lose people's interest. I like this bit. What are you gonna do? Milkali. This is going to be good on the stage. Raining Love. Popular way to go, that. Not for copyright, but otherwise I'd have kept it playing. I think they've done a good follow-up song, I'd say, to their last attempt to get to Eurovision. They've kept what made them good, what people liked about them, and they've maybe slightly made it a bit more current with a bit of a dance feel to the song, dance/club. It could be actually competing with a song like Austria, who I've just reacted to last few days, actually. Well done, yes. So what's my score? Let's hear some more, and I'll give you at the end. The Milkali love. Put loud at the end. I keep going and saying Milkali love. Lila. Oh, yes. To see how at the end there, they've finished it how I wanted it to. So my dramatic, oh, it worked. Yes. Well done. You know I don't like a song that peters out. Oh, God, I can't stand that. Right then. Well done, Australia. You're not here to make up the numbers. No, this is a good song. Will it compete for the win? I'm not sure, but I can still see this placing well. And I can see it in the final, yes. Well done. So I'll go straight with my score then. Let's not keep you waiting, eh? I've heard enough from that to really, and I've really got it on first listen. So, this gets a score for me, for Big Lew TV in the UK, of 7.5. Yes, 7.5 for me. this is good. Good quality. It's kept, you've kept your roots. You stand out because your words and lyrics are about, I'd say, the earth and the planet. You've still got that sound that's quite individual, but modernised it. And this could do all right. Yeah, I think you'll get a lot of votes here. Very contemporary. And I love the mix of the female and the male voices, because sometimes you don't have too many mixed groups these days. Yeah, well done. Right, that's my thoughts here, Big Lew TV. Yes, tell us your scores and opinions below. Maybe you don't rate this as highly as me. That's fine too. Let me know. This is just my opinion. And I quite like this, yeah. Okay, I'll see you soon, people, for more Big Lew TV reactions, yes. Right, see you later, people. Bye.